Chili's Grill and Bar is known for a menu with a variety of food choices, but one popular Chili's had to stop serving all of that food after inspectors shut it down for live roaches crawling near food in the kitchen. In a special dirty dining, we uncovered the Chili's on Cypress Gardens Boulevard in Winter Haven had to temporarily close on Tuesday after inspectors saw several roaches crawling next to the salad bin on the cook's line and next to the waiter station, and dead roaches were found on a clean plate. Chili's spokesperson sent me a statement which reads in part, quote, "We took the recent health inspection report very seriously. We are in the process of taking quick corrective action and working closely with the health department to ensure all concerns are thoroughly addressed." To see Chili's full statement and other dirty dining stories, head to our website, abcactionnews.com/dining.